question is, today I'm going to tell a story. My story is the farmer and his four sons. Once upon a time,